My name is Scott Christiensen, and I was diagnosed with throat cancer in November of 2013. And over time, I started to lose my ability to swallow, and I had to have a tube put in for feeding while I was receiving the treatments. And it was very tiring and a grueling, and I have to say, if it wasn't for my wife taking care of me, it would have been very difficult.
So when he first came in, he was having a lot of issues with his shoulder. He was really drained because not being able to eat like he was able to before, that makes you tired. It affects your emotional health. He had a lot of swelling, a lot of scar tissue that we got in there and we broke up and kind of helped improve that drainage process. So with the STAR program, it's a really multidisciplinary approach. We have the oncologist, we have the radiologist, we have the surgeons, we have psychologists, dietitians, speech, occupational, physical therapy. It's a real team approach. So before, sometimes those patients were kind of getting lost and they may go months without seeing a provider. So we can really kind of close that gap for these patients.
As a radiation oncologist, my ultimate goal under treatment is to treat the patient and the cancer, but I'll be completely honest, frequently I get blinders on and I really do treat the cancer and I forget about a lot of the rest of the patient. What the STAR program has allowed me to do is it has taken my blinders off and has made me realize that I do need to be focusing on functional outcome and the quality of life of my patients, beyond just, pain control that a Percocet or a hydrocodone can provide. And so with that simple process of just putting in the STAR referral, I've been able to get my patients into some therapists who they're truly are experts in optimizing the functional outcome and the quality of life of my patients.
If I hadn't had that therapy, I would have a swollen neck and not being able for my lymph system to work properly. I wouldn't have any use of this arm, and I would have a feeding tube for the rest of my life, which would have been a disaster.
Our goals are really to get the patient back to do what they love most.
One of the things that it affects is your arm because of where they operated on my neck and down on my shoulder, the nerves, and I could have lost motion in my arm, but I didn't, and I can still play golf, which is one thing that I was pleased with. So I received physical therapy for my arm and shoulder and my neck.
Scott is a very special patient. He was highly motivated. He was very compliant with what we did. We started seeing changes in the first couple sessions with him. He had a great support system. He had a great attitude, and he really he wanted to get better for him and his family.
I did get my life back, yes. I think I would strongly recommend anyone coming to Mercy for cancer treatment. Because the whole team was the biggest word I could say far as caring and treating you like you're the only patient that they're treating at the time and giving you the confidence that they're doing everything physically and mentally possible to have a positive outcome in your cancer treatment.